out of D1. I think she just does more like a training type thing.
Kind of what Kalea does.